part of it is there's a path forward, but also like how do I develop myself and what do I want to be eventually, not necessarily what they want me to be. So in order to develop myself financially as well as in the leadership sector, in order to get into that management and push forward from that way, it's better to have an education and to keep going with that. And yeah, tuition reimbursement helps and scholarships are good. So I figure there's no better time than now.